UK tour has sold out at Wembley for 3 nights. Now, the boys from Basildon may be quite big here, but in America, they've got God status. They've had to be whisked off to safety by helicopters, and on their tour, fans have paid up to $5,000 for a ticket. Well, the word was there at the Dodger Stadium in LA to see just what it is that is wrong with the Americans.
Depeche Mode are so big. It's like, see the stadium over there? See that stadium? Filled it twice! Filled it twice! David Bowie came over, filled it one time. The Cure filled it one time. 2 times! We played the heck out of Depeche Mode. Show went on sale. 2 hours! They sold 80,000 seats. Can you believe this? I mean, these guys are God over here.
I don't think I would come to Dodger Stadium for any other band.
I would die for them. I would really die for them. Every thought, my whole day, day in and day out, is just them. It's just Depeche Mode.
There'll be 56,000 people a day here to see Depeche Mode.
From our point of view, it's really exciting to play to this many people in one go. And when you feel that sort of, that whole power for coming back from the audience, you know, it sort of does do things to your spine.
Let me take you on a trip around the world and back.
Depeche Mode so big.
Their words, their rhythm, their uniqueness.
When they sing, you're part of the band.
Because it seems to me to be a more intelligent music.
People are paid sort of up to $500, $600, which seems to be the norm really for front row tickets, you know, which is just frightening really, you know. Some American fans are a bit too potty, I must say, yeah.
They do definitely feel a stronger bond than most of the fans in other countries, I think, here. They take things really seriously and they become really obsessive.
There are 60 people on the road with us. We've got 7 trucks, 3 buses, a support band that are nothing but grief, and a band party of about 15 people or something like that that travel separately to the crew.
Yeah, there's 461 T-shirt security personnel on the floor alone for this operation. There's over 300 in the stands, for a total of over almost 800 people doing the security alone just for the event.
But there are times when you feel that you're just a puppet and you're being lifted from A to B, and it's constant traveling and hotels, all the cliches that everyone says about touring, you know, most of them are true.
I've actually gone to see Depeche Mode 49 times.
This is my fourth night seeing Depeche Mode on this tour.
Twice within the last week.
Probably my 30th time seeing them.
Twice more, once today, once tomorrow. That will make 51, and next year I'll be back for more.